actually, he was supposed to be there on Thursday when I was doing an extra class to come here, because when tournaments started coming up, we started doing extra classes to get extra work in. So he was supposed to be there with me when I got up at 5:45 to be there. And I was like, no, another thing about that force field, if you can't, so he's basically referring to the crystal. So what I do, I'm one of those people who I have to go away without doing anything. So if you have to, take your foot up, and that's kind of what he's saying. If you hold your foot out, you're not going to bounce in that sense. And actually, once I started learning that, I started improving a lot. But you gotta get good at it. You lay out for about a minute. You will improve.
At one point, all right? Ready, fight! Judges, call!
Yeah.
One point, red. Fight! Judges, call! At 2 points, red. Ready, fight!
Hey, wait until the judge calls it. If it's your proper, you can't call it for the judges.
Judges, call!
If it's excessive, you just gotta meet up and talk about it.
Hey, judges! Clear! White, one, red, four, red, winner, out.